In this video, we'll create a label image question in Schoology. If not already open, first select the Questions tab. From the Create Question column on the left, choose Label Image. Start by entering a question prompt. This setup must include an image for students to label. Choose the Upload Image button to insert an image from your device. You may also choose to use an image from the web by inserting a URL address in the Image Link field. Optionally add a title that will display when students hover over the image. Anything you input into the Alternate Text field will show only if the image chosen cannot be displayed to students. Click Add Response box to add the label onto the image. Select the X to remove labels. Drag and drop the response boxes that were added into the correct locations on the image for students to label. Under Possible Responses, select Add Option to add answers that the students will drag to the correct response box on the image. The final step is to drag and drop the correct answers into their corresponding correct locations on the image under Correct Answer Setup. Select Duplicate Responses if students will be allowed to use one response in multiple label locations. To award points relative to the number of labels the students complete correctly, select Partial Match. Choose to set response box dimensions under Additional Setup Options. Preview the item, then save your work when complete.